Number one for Edinburgh, the Lothians and Fife. This is Fourth One. It's Boogie in the Morning. Arlene's here.
Morning, hi,
Arlene.
Good morning.
And this week, of course, is Cash for Kids Superhero Day on Friday.
We're very excited about this.
Yeah, and I am excited. I was thinking about superheroes the other day. Obviously, got Spider-Man and Batman and Superman and Wonder Woman. So if you were a superhero, Arlene, what would be your superpower and why?
I would be in the Invisible Woman. I'd be called Naked Woman.
Naked Woman.
And that would allow me to breathe.
Isn't that just normally a Friday night for you?
In the village, yes it is actually, but it would allow me to break into the homes of the highly sexy and rather gorgeous film stars so that I can just sort of prowl round their houses while they're there.
So you would be completely naked, when you take your clothes off you'd be completely invisible and you could go into anybody's house and just spy on them.
That's correct. I mean, right. It is for the good of others. I would take photographs for other people to enjoy.
Who would be the first person whose house you would break into?
Have to be Ryan Reynolds. So have you managed to put any thought into what superpower you would have?
I haven't just thought about it, Arlene. I already have that superpower.
No, you don't.
Yes, no, I have. My superpower would be, and is, to turn any girl in the world into a pussycat doll just by clapping my hands 3 times.
That's a ridiculous superpower. Nobody has that kind of power.
Arlene, I'm telling you, I have that superpower already.
Well, go on then. I'd like to see you try.
Goodness sake, you've little faith.
Boogie, you're an absolute muppet. Are you going to change me back?
I told you, Arlene, I've got that power. I've always had it. I don't know how I got it. It just happens. 3 claps of the hand, you turn into a pussycat doll.
Well, are you going to change me back?
Nah, probably not.
Okay, it's fine. Quite like it like this.